Close your eyes. It'll be worth it. I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. He found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch, it would kill her.
You kept complaining about your broken watch. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that? Oh, is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here.
What are you scared of?
Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone.
You go halfway across the country with someone.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do?
I saved him. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor!
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
You can't save her.
And for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it. Please. She won't feel anything.
You just come after her. That's a lot.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her. Her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. She needed her immunity to mean something.
Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. Just leave me a goddamn note.
Maybe I just wanted to do right by her.
Tell me what happened here. No matter what it is, If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again.
Finding something to fight for. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep. You're welcome, kiddo.